Fucking out here. We're all getting set up for the mission. Jakey's little rig over here, mate. We just emptied all the water out of it. It was the goat's fucking water. I'm just sussing out. I'm gonna fit all this shit in. It's all come along nicely, but Chevy's got his rig. We just done some mods. Look at this fucking setup. She's ready to roll, mate. He's ready to roll, Chevman. Yeah, it's all happened. Anticipation for the mish is growing. Paulie's fucking, he's rocked up with this rig. Got a few more boys coming.
Yeah, the boys.
Us baby. Looks a bit cold. It's fucking Paulie's rig. Oh mate, perfo. Look at fucking spits perfect in there.
That's gonna fridge for a week, bro.
Yeah, I'll froze a couple of ice cream containers, just taking the block off. Yeah, Paulie went to pick up his fucking canoe and someone stole it. And some random bloke goes, I need to borrow your canoe. He goes, yeah, right. He's all paid, he goes, nah, you take it. Everything's coming out. We're out here barkies, mates. Over and out. Here we are. He's got the spot.
Use some of this shit. I got it.
We're all loaded up. Just felt the weight of this. Fucking way too heavy. Let's see how she goes. Here's all the rigs. That's our fucking river for the weekend. An update, we're all getting on the water now. Everyone's nearly in. The wind's pushing us and the tide is pushing us. It couldn't be more perfect. It's overcast, which means the fish will be more on the bite and we're not getting fucking sunburnt. It's wet now and ring out. Although, it's not hard to go for a dip. My rig is so loaded, we couldn't even lift it. I'm surprised the thing even floats, but it actually feels really sturdy. I got River's old couch as my seat. Could be more comfy. We'll be getting fucking more videos along the way. Stay tuned. It's gonna be a doozy. We're cruising out here. Griffy on his rig. Boys are back here. We've got, just got me little herring, mate. He's going for bait. Paulie got a big catfish, a dogfish. Don't know where we're camping yet, but we're just gonna keep cruising. Alright, get first fish on. With this nice little bass. I think we'll be eating it regardless. We ain't got much tucker out here. We've already got two bass, so. We have something to go with it. Yeah, we got some colour. I'm gonna blow down by the time I get this fish. Hard to tell, big or small, because I'm moving so far. It's a doggy. Gonna keep it? Oh, he swallowed that.
Let's go.
Get him in. Oh, yeah, buddy, that's a fucking, that's a dogfish.
Yeah.
You keep him?
Yeah.
I want to catch a caddy.
the kind of spot we want to camp. Looks perfect. Let's see how far we've made it on the map. This looks like a prime spot.
It's good because it's like, I feel like there's definitely like no one that's gonna come here.
And we caught a fish right out the front. The sign. It's been washed out by the flood.
There's another, say, 7 km to a good pickup spot. But after that,
watch your
hands here,
Nathan. We better check the map to make sure it's no one's property.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, this for us, Nate?
Fucking shiny.
He's a beauty, mate.
They're like a shark almost.
Oh.
Watch the spikes, mate.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
Where are the spikes on him?
On the side and top.
Oh, he's fucking.
Oh, fuck. It's a very toxic snake, boys. What is it?
Or is it? I don't know. Green snake. Or is it a green fruit? Or is it a green fruit?
It's a very poisonous snake, boys. That is fucking classic. It's a greenie.
It's a very poisonous snake. Gave me a bit of a scare.
Bro, I was like, is there a dog there?
Yeah,
like,
no. American, I was like, fuck, spot.
Does anybody want to eat it? I'm not.
It's snakes in the totem.
There you go.
Snake.
We don't touch snake.
Have you taught him?
The goalie.
This would be good for a calf.
Let's have a look.
I'm going to check the nuts, make sure you know it's property.
Oh, even if it is, fuck it.
Oh, look at the doggy. I haven't seen one in ages. See that? I'll tell you, Ty, if you've got
potential camp spot.
That's a very poisonous spike. The spikes here fucking hurts like hell, though.
It's rolling.
Fucking stupid.
Love the campsite, cuz, eh?
Can I just get a picture of it with my dick in its mouth?
Pretty cool, right?
Yeah.
Fucking mad.
We could
build a mad tree out here somewhere. That thing over there.
Where's the spike on them?
It's on the back. It's the very
one
back.
There, one on top.
We're here. Yarringilly is there.
How far have we made it?
Cool. Here, Cuzzy.
You got room in your esky, cuz?
We're there.
I got that gas. I don't know if you want to keep that on ice or not.
I'll put in with yours.
Yeah, stick him in the front tube bit.
Alright, come down from the camera. It's rolling. Gonna be one of our scenes. Crumb
dog. What? Yeah.
Oh,
I threw one away. He's twice that size.
Yeah, he should have kept it. They look like salmon, man. The flesh is pink.
You snip that.
Let's see the fishy, Jockey.
Well, we're going to be having little catfish bites, mate. There's a bomb.
Yeah. What did you get, Paul?
I think it's a bass.
Yeah,
it's
a bass.
Nice.
Man, that's pretty full now, eh? I've got a bass as well, bro.
We're here?
Yeah.
Just now?
Yeah, just before, about 5 minutes.
Oh, yeah, fuck. So. You got it in there?
Yeah, he's in there. There's catfishing and fucking bass in there now.
Oh, that's cool, bro.
I had a look before. We've done all right, but it's pretty far. Like the actual trip, when I was looking at it on the map, I was like, right. We probably need to do another push as big as that one. We've only been going for an hour, man.
Yeah,
it's true. An hour and 40.
Yeah.
Is that it?
Yeah.
We just have a little rest for a bit.
I dropped it in.
Is it going?
Yeah, it's got it.
We went in. We got all
So we started there, and then we're going
to I reckon we need to get up here tonight.
Yeah.
Up to that.
If we do that, we've got a chance to make it.
That would be a
real
good spot.
Yeah, we could.
Looks like a
house.
Yeah,
I'd like to camp too, though.
Yeah, for sure.
Contemplating where to pull up.
Yeah.
We've seen this good spot, but it might just be, might just end up being a pee spot. What'd you say, an hour 40 so far?
Yeah. No. Look, we're pumping it. We're covering ground.
The birds and the bees pollinating all the damn trees.
Look at the rigs.
All the food that they bring, all the life that they give, was good for my soul. So satisfying, it's like a thunder and lightning. It's so delighting, energy spiking. We're all united. I got a wandering mind.
Update, we're pretty much cruising with the wind and the tide. We've made good time. It's getting about 2 o'clock now, so we're gonna pretty much start looking for a camp and start setting up. So we're looking for somewhere where the banks have dropped off like that, but ideally there's some sandy little beaches around, so we want something nice. Little sandy beach would be perfect without a steep bank like that. I'll let you know when we find our camp. It's all going so smooth. Everyone's frothing. Couldn't be more stoked, eh? We out here. Third fish for the day. Nice. They call them dogfish. They look like a catfish, though. Good whiskers. Actually, really nice eating. They got like a salmon coloured flesh, though. We doing these up at camp. That's the second one, so I've got some crumb there. Just like a seasoned flour, I'm just gonna dust them up and fry them up. Should be a good little fucking canoe snack. Yeah, been getting the dogfish just like this, trolling in the middle of the river, which I never fish, lure fishing, but seems to be working. Cruising, we're not sure where we're going to set up camp yet. We're looking for that perfect spot. This is what we're dealing with, some pretty high banks, but you never know what's around the next corner. We just found this little inlet.
The bank's a little bit lower on the other side.
It would be. We can get off here and have a look though. Found this little inlet.
Not get wet. Just fair enough.
Looks like it's got potential.
Talking on the other side of that, you can walk in.
Let's go for a wander to that side because that's where we'll camp. This is just a. It'd be at least 2:30.
Yeah, like it's 2:15.
Oh yeah. It actually looks good. I can see Nate from here or Paulie. This looks good, man. I just like over here where we can fish in the bank. It might be that swampy shit I just encountered. This looks pretty good, bro. The clearing here.
When I was younger, my mom said to me,
this is pretty nice.
Hey, boy,
have a fire in here.
We had the blood of a queen. There was something pleasing to hear.
Made me wonder
why I got no fear.
Nah, 40% chance.
I got a
wonder tonight. Well, we would have sussed it a bit.
I've been dreaming of what I might find, yeah. I've been wondering about my wonder tonight. I've been dreaming.
Yeah, there's a nice fishing spot here. Reckon, press on. What do you reckon, Stuzzy? There's a good night fishing spot just there. And then in there, straight after me. That's a good spot. Imagine that. Hey, it's not a plan or something. Flat ground here. This will be the fire spot, I'm guessing. Yeah, that's a mad afternoon bass spot. Well, if we go on here, I'll paddle me canoe on the front one. It's a bit easier access. You reckon? Is it us? Alright, well, everyone's key. Yeah, that's a bit of havoc. Oh, man. It is like some of this is all swampy. It's gonna be a mosquito-y spot when it gets darker.
Right away.
Oh, this might be us. I like how the river funnels in here, it funnels the fish in a bit more. Yeah, that's what we
spoke about it in here. We found it.
Yeah.
Fucking mad.
Yeah, there's plenty of flat ground, no steep bank. Looking good. We've just found our camp. I'll give you a look. There's the river. Got a fire going straight up from Aussies. All the boys plotted out their little tents. Me and Griffin got a hammock. I mean, fucking Shed got hammocks. Yeah, buggy. You got a baked bean snagger already, you bastard. That's bloody perfect.
Oh, it sucks in here.
Fucking
yeah, and then
later
on you can give it a couple of
puffs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fucking
hell.
Oh,
what's
that?
This is the spot. Yeah, just making up some pegs. Little pegs like this. Peg them in, pull me tarp out. Should work good. Go for a bit of a lean-to style.
Like rivers flow down to the sea. Well, now I've known it, it's just like you and me.
connected to the flow now. Reflections of you, reflections of me. The lessons that our spirit really needs, and I know we're connected to the flow now. And we got to see it through, 'cause that's what we do, yeah. Like the water made its way through the valley.
Rising straight up through the ceiling.
Open up on the time for revealing. Kicking back, living life by the coastline. Living up the water, soaking up the sunshine. For the sweet, sweet sunshine. And we got to see it through. That's what we do, yeah. And now the water in the middle is way through the valley.
About this is just not girls here.
Yeah,
I can just imagine the whinging and the fucking,
yeah,
you know.
This is a men's trip, bro.
Yeah.
Fucking totally different, isn't it?
Hear that, lady? The men's trip. Yeah. Can't think of any girls doing this.
My missus would.
Yeah, yeah. You hear that, Lana? You got an accolade right there.
Not much meat, eh?
Fuck yeah, you're pretty chunky, that one.
Just that tail.
Oh,
it.
Yeah, boy.
I'm
trying to remember.
That's
all
nice. Oh, yeah, take over for a little bit. I've got a drink.
Yeah, buddy. Yeah, it looks lovely. Look at that. Look at the meat, man. Salmon catfish. That's why they call it that. Yeah, that's it.
Gotta get this tail. That's about it. It's all bone.
That's all right. We'll get plenty more. Nathie got it on the big on that rod there. Beautiful, beautiful.
Are you good to eat or no?
Yeah, when you my spice mix with it, man, you'll love it. You won't know yourself. It's Wiley's little. I'm video just man for five.
See up in these ribs. Yeah. Normally that's got no meat on another fish. Check this out. It's got a little fucking section here, I figured out.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck that skin stuff.
Dude, what'd you do to Frankie?
Get through it. So you go, pull this up, comes over the top of the rib.
Oh, a chunk of fillet.
Oh.
There's no bones in it.
Fillet me off. Just look.
Yeah, it's like
a shirt.
Two different sections of the body. Yeah.
Look at that. That's
it,
no
bone. Lovely, mate. That's a nice bit of...
You do it on the other side.
I wouldn't have thought of that.
Whoa.
They're actually called salmon tail catfish.
They call them dogfish.
They call them dogfish. The proper name is
salmon tail. Because they grunt. They make this grunt noise like a bark. Like they're barking, but they just call it a dogfish from that.
This is the salmon tail catfish that we got. Josh's.
Oh, look at that. Fuck, give me that bit.
That's
beautiful.
Look at this.
Oh,
it's real hard.
That's a gizzard, mate.
That's a big gizzard, eh? They crush rocks and shit.
Yeah.
They eat anything and they eat rocks.
Look at it.
Use their muscles in their stomach.
Look at all
the
nice bits of flesh. Look how
thick. We're just fucking smoking the fire for a minute. And once everyone's around the fire, we'll bloody have a couple of words and then we're on.
Amen.
Shoes off and ground myself a bit for this one. Really stoked to be here on Bundjalung country. We hope that the elders can guide us and pass down your knowledge and everything that you guys have carried for thousands of years. Whew. Guide me and the boys and just look out for us. Buddy, we're here on Bundjalung country and we just want to make sure we acknowledge everyone who's worked on this country, past, present, future. It's really important for men to do men's business. It's something being lost in our society. So we're really grateful to be here. And we just ask that you look out for us, guide us, keep the bugs away and the fish present. And give us a safe trip. We pay our respects to the people this land belongs to. And we just ask for a bloody nice journey together.
Legend. Thank you, Chef. That was sick, bro.
Simple's best, but hey.
Simple's best.
The Milleroy boys here on Bundjalung country, but we know that the elders will look out for us, and you know we're going to respect the totems. No one hurts any goannas or any snakes. You don't hurt any snakes on Bundjalung country because they're a totem.
Yeah.
And we just move forward on our mission.
God's got
it, man. The catfish, dogfish, cooking up. The boys have built this in case it rains, the fire. Stevie's here, we got Paulie the legend. Boys are here, a bit of shelter here. The camp is set up. Here's all the rigs lined out. We've got little camps up the back here. It's all happening. This is Joshy Dreads' little spot. Nate's put his tent there to keep out of the rain, but yeah, it's a little hammock, mate. The floor net, tarp over the top. That's Nate's spot there, you can drag that out. This is our fucking sanctuary. The creek wraps right around here. The island finna there. This little island. With the Griffin, the Jakeman. Look, yeah, this little. It's the fire shelter!
Hopefully, the good spirits are not bad.
Josh, you dreads
on. Yeah, Chef, this place,
I didn't know you were up.
More of it, right?
Oh, yeah. Beam me up, Scotty. Yeah, we haven't tried these in a sec.
Yeah, boy.
First taste of the forage food, fellas. Here you go. Nathie's gonna do a taste test.
Oh, yeah. I actually foraged my life while I was cleaning up.
We've got all in the pot.
This week, so.
Yeah,
it's
good.
Milk crate. How is it? Not bad.
That is fucking awesome. That's better than good, man.
I don't know how to cook it yet.
A
I get some good wild footage, man. See how it's set up.
We got glow sticks. Yes!
Smoky eel. Some catfish.
I've had these in my car.
A bit of Wagyu beef stew in there. Little table set up. Found this in the riverside. Job board.
Boys. Too much men work and there's not enough fucking...
G'day. Nice sandy bottom. Here's the water in here. The yaks lined up.
I think that's a lot of things too. I think that like enough men and women's groups work separate. You know what I mean? Like I'm not saying we still need this time with the boys.
Small little camp up here.
Yeah. Like, it'll be sick to have like
your tour. Stairs coming up.
Let's decorate the camp.
There's my little honey. Crawl up in there later. Nice and dry under the tarp.
Doesn't look like it.
Camp for night two.
No, I don't.
Some of the setups.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
There's Wiley. Here's Jakey's little humpy. There's Nate. Paulie's over the back.
You want some?
Stevie's up in the Chevy's all set up in there. It's all up there. What a great adventure. Sweet. I don't have a camera out much. I'll be here out now. Oh, hey, baby.
Oh, hello. Is that one having a sleepover in your tent?
Yeah. What do you think I'm warming it up? Little turtle. Yeah.
Some of them don't stink as bad, but...
Salmon, no.
What a beauty.
I think it would. It's a good salmon.
There you go. You're lucky.
There you go.
You're lucky you're not looking like these guys up here. That's how you do it. I like how they look like they're smiling. Look at these smiley faces.
Oh, bro, he's missing a foot. Thing, baby girl, that's his tail.
That's his tail, man. I didn't realize their tail's so long.
His is like black.
Yeah, it's like a cock. Like a fucking animal cock.
It might be. Wonder if that's his cock. Because he's got two tails.
Look. Yeah. I've never seen
that. Is that a dick?
It's like a claw.
I think that's a dick, bro.
Oh, hey, Jakey. A turtle's tail is always
got
like
a
that?
Dick, bro.
It's got a tail.
It's got two
no,
tails.
No, I think it's dick,
it's got a double
man.
Deck.
It's its dick.
Oh, yeah, no, he's got a fat, bro. That's his lipstick, cunt.
That's
a literally.
Fatty, bro.
That's his lipstick.
That's a turtle
that's
cock.
That's bigger than sizes.
Bigger than mine.
I've never seen one.
He's getting Chevy's patting the
tail. The tail whisperer, bro.
It gets us dizzy when he does it. He's got a full horn now. Look at him, he's frothing.
That's a
full
turtle boner.
Turtle boner.
He likes it, bro.
He loves it. I don't want no turtle cock.
You never
sucked
a turtle dick.
Take a walk on the water. It's a little tour grip.
It's a turtle boat.
And the turtle boat is going.
We're due for rain and I've got fuck all with me. So
we should put
it's
on
Taj Mahal.
Keep my chest warm.
I think it's more built for someone my size than your size. But
yeah,
he's getting a little... Fetal position. See a little worm. A little worm to sleep in. You'll get heaps of warmth from this fire too. She's a beauty, mate. So you got something on the higher line. He only just hit the water. Let's see, is that on the cherubim? It should be a bass then. She's gonna be...
Yeah,
mate, you're on
the
old
hand reel.
Yeah,
some tape,
isn't it? Bloody last week.
Go
Chevy. It's got a cherubim on for bait.
Oh, really?
I wonder what it's got. Yeah, it'd be a bass for sure. I think so.
Could be anything, really.
Oh.
Cherubim's like a freshwater shrimp for anyone.
Yeah, take this for me. Double film, I've got to get me.
Alright, double filming. Look out. How's the fight on it? What are you feeling?
Definitely got a bit.
Could be an eel too though, eh?
No, it's got a bit of go in it.
Is it? Jeez, I'm interested. He's giving you a bit of a go for a handrail, mate. What is that?
Fucking
it's dogfish. Another one. He ate your turban. What a waste of a turban.
It's all gonna twist in the middle.
Looks mad. The video's not doing it justice.
Oh, bro, it's coming towards us. That's fuckable. Look at that.
Oh, bro, that is hectic. Looks sick.
Bro. That's fucked up. Look, that one literally come towards us. It's all gone now.
Lock out the joint.
Oh, he got me. He caught me on the ponder.
Look at this. He don't get no better than this. Oh, how am I there? He's riding. Wow. Chris' little tarp set up. Good spot this. A bit of bush coits going on here. Hi. Oh, I'm just talking to the camera. Chevy's built a little target. And they've filled up these rings. Bush coits there, bub. Let's see if we can get nail it. Oh, that was close. Oh, rim shot. Ooh, close.
Pretty good.
Well, I agree.
My tent's kind of funky.
Tent's kind of funky. Stay nice and dry. Can't say the same for these boys. The water came up last night, we're lucky we didn't lose our rigs. Just missed Griffey's little tarp. There he is in his swag bag. Little cocoon. There's all the canaries. I tied mine up. Some aren't tied up. I didn't lose any. Time around camp. Tide come right up. We had a nice sandy beach here. But the little setup stayed high and dry. Bloody perfect, this thing. Love it. Beautiful spot. Bundjalung Bayou. What's that hole in front of your ducks there, mate? Is that for quick access?
Yes.
You do a little wee wee. Man putty. Just about to leave camp. This was our camp. Served us well. The last three stragglers. The other four are going to be extracting. Country we're on. Beautiful bass fishing. Put every species out of me except for the carp. I'm getting older with the sunrise day. Bit of a different view of camp. What the wise man say. These two bloody legends. Two stallions right there. I've been dreaming.
what am I found? What am I found? Yeah, what am I found? I was thinking about the birds and the bees, pollinating.